Hello everyone, Eric here. Today I'm going to be unboxing Stitches again. But yeah, I got this guy. He's a NECA action figure, Terror of Darkshire Stitches. So yeah, I've heard a lot of good things about this thing. The unfortunate thing when I got this in, it box is kind of ruined, but it doesn't look like it damaged anything, so here we go. Godzilla, move out of the way. Alright, now we got that out of the way, let's begin the operation. Like I said, the box is a little damaged, one in transportation. I don't know what really caused it, but it doesn't look like it caused any damage to the actual stitches itself, so. That's the packaging right there. Stitches. Terror of Darkshire. There's also a.
Yeah.
There's four other action figures as well, such as Arthas, Tyrael, Nova, and Illidan. Alright. Let's just get down to this. Let's see. Here we go. Come on. There we go. Awesome. Yes. Stitches. Oh my gosh, look at that. That's pretty gruesome. Stitches want to play. Oh man. Let's see. Right there. What am I thinking? Twist this. Talk to me. Awesome. There we go. I got it. Let's check out the toys, or the, not the toys, but the accessories. Why is there so much tape? tape. Look at all this tape right here. So much. There we go. She keeps this plastic thing right here. Keeps this. Alright, I pulled this through like that. I get his cleaver.
Not long now, the altars are rising. Ready yourselves, we must claim them first.
This comes apart so that you can, put it through his handhold right there, and then put it back together. It's actually pretty awesome. Yeah, that. I don't want to break anything, so maybe that. Yeah. I'm assuming the same thing with the hand. Yeah. The end piece right here comes off. Stick that through. Comes out the other side, and put this cat out.
Couldn't have done better myself.
I just got you. Didn't like how flimsy that one was. I felt like it was about to break. No matter how gentle I did it.
Playtime over for you.
Now it's time for this other one. Other side, other side. Just gonna, you gotta take this tape off.
Meet your doom. Grave keeper.
Calm down, Stitches. Pulls out that side. Good work, right here.
Only for flesh.
Well, maybe it just goes through. No. Interesting.
Choose talent.
There we go. That's good. Okay, these fingers kind of are malleable. They're soft and they can move a little bit.
That was awesome.
There we go. Stitches. Terror Shocker. So yeah, mostly everything articulates on this thing. And just rotates that way, but this one goes whichever way you want it to. And this one goes pretty much in whichever way you want it to. Got the range of motion right there. There we go. The tongue's pretty soft. It looks like it's kind of changed a little bit.
Yeah. Be ready. The altars are rising from the mists.
Oh, that's awesome. The tongue moves back and, like, side to side.
An excellent strike.
Heck yeah. Wow. He can move his head around like that. All over his jaw moves. His tongue moves side to side.
The altars belong to those who claim them. That means you. Fire the towers! Destroy the Raven Lord!
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh,
that's pretty amazing.
And for what?
This is a well-built action figure. I'm thinking I'm gonna love this for a long time.
Alright everybody, that's it for the unboxing of Stitches. Hopefully you enjoy the rest of the gameplay that I have on here. It'll last for another about 10 minutes. So enjoy, have a great, wonderful day. See ya.
Thank you.
Let's heroes activate the towers.
The rain drops up here.
Our towers assail the Raven Lord.
Rain night like
Fire the towers! Destroy the ring!